Niall was just caught in bed filming a brand new music video, and some fans were lucky enough to get in on all the action.
Second number one hit, as it was debuts on top of the Billboard Hot 100 Songs chart. Everyone is acting like I'm crazy. And I'm not crazy.
Our life together. We could lose this.
I don't trust him.
What an absolute trip of an album.
It is so sweet.
My favorite Harry record so far.
I'm gonna rate this album as decent.
He's absolutely growing as an artist, and it's amazing to see.
Like, this album so far, this album is like just sitting with an old friend, a really good hug, and there's no break there's no awkwardness in the conversation. Yeah.
You know, my favorite thing about the movie is, like, it feels like a movie.
A person who thinks all the time.
Over the weekend, a video of Chris and Harry circulated online of what many think appears to show Harry spitting on his co-star.
Did Harry Styles spit on Chris Pine?
No.
Fans spotted Harry Styles seemingly spitting at Chris Pine as he took a seat next to him at the Venice Film Festival.
It was wonderful, wonderful, wonderful to be back in New York. I just popped very quickly to Venice to spit on Chris Pine.
He was always in your life, in our lives.
Thank you.
Sorry, Darling just isn't able to develop into the thought-provoking experience that it is attempting to.
Jokes aside, Don't Worry, Darling is nowhere near as bad as the reviews make it seem, but also, it's just not worth all of that drama.
Don't Worry, Darling is a mess, and yet, I like Don't Worry, Darling. But I also realize that it's missing way too many pieces for me to love it the way I want to.